Captains, how we going? Welcome to World of Warships with Major Rage. Hey, how we doing? Ever wondered how you play a DD properly? Well, as luck would have it, I got sent a replay, so let's jump on in with Epicurus and find out how you play one of these the right way. And here we are with Epicurus, cruising around in the Kamenchki. Exactly, I fully agree. We're on Trident, and it is a conquest match. Alright, so, being a tier 5 DD, or destroyer, pretty sure he will go for cap pretty quick. Will he go for the center cap? Yeah, let's just kick it in the guts. Oh, he's gone through too. Is he gonna... Yeah, he's gonna go hide up behind the island there. Good man, I would too. Still got 20 seconds before the torpedoes are armed. Alright. We've started all three caps, but unfortunately we weren't the first one moving. Definitely going to be some bad guys over that way. Check out the beach. Any girls down there doing a bit of bathing? Yeah, there's a ring of life on that beach. Yeah, no, there's a town back there. Say hi to the locals. Grab some coconuts. Anyway, back to the battle. Got a New Mexico creeping up on the outer rim of his shooting range. Unfortunately, we're well within his, and he could do some serious damage, but we've got a 6.1 detection range, and they're all, what, 12k away? So, being a good little DD, he's just going to sit there and spot for a while. We've got a cruiser Fuji, a bit of a YOLO run there. Probably going to dump some smoke in a minute. Hold ya. And the Fuji dumped his own as well. Alright. I'm not quite sure where that other DD is. He's just behind the island there. There he goes. There he popped up. Got another couple of seconds of smoke. So pull forward. Try and get that. The plume didn't follow. Must have been going too fast. Okay, so... 12k away. You'll get him with your guns. What do we got here? The York. 11k away. Coming. There we go. Put it in sniper mode. That York is not traveling very fast. That's why you can shoot him in the center. Otherwise, I would say a York would be... pretty far out there. Yeah, up at around a 5 and a 6. He's turning in, so back to a 1. Alright, good. A fire burning on that guy. It's me putting the reticle up. I like the rainbow reticle. I just remember colours. I don't have to remember numbers and ranges. It's just like, oh, it's one of those boats. Hit him in the green. Nice. 10 consecutive hits there. Well done. I've got a Hatsuharu cruising up around the back there. See if we can lay some fire in on him, shall we? He's too far away, unfortunately. Yeah, 13k, he's far too far away. Alright, so, what's the next plan, Epi? Mr. Epicurus. We still haven't made any headway on capping anything. Everything is just too far out of range. Not quite in range. Too far out of range, or just not quite in range. There we go, we got a good shot on the destroyer there. Always have them out in the purple. One good shot, and managed to take a bit of the cap away. Yeah, I saw that one from the Colorado coming over now. Imagine living in that little grass hut. You're sitting there, oh, look at my, what a nice pretty boat. What's that noise? Oh, that boat's on fire now. Alright, what are we up to next? We've got a Kirov lined up, eh? Or are we going to go for... Who are we going for? The Emu. I know it's the Emu. Where's he got that one at? Yeah, he's lining him up at about 3. And old mate's going away, so aim high. Back at the 1. Now, you're probably not going to get hits on those because he had the York lined up. Okay, we've managed to fully cap the center core. Unfortunately, we've lost a few boats, but we've managed to cap the center core. So, DD job 1 accomplished. Spotting, yay, kind of accomplished that. I reckon he did a fair amount of spotting damage there. Still got 49 seconds worth of smoke, so... Alright. What are we going to do now, Epi? $13,000 away, mate. Far too far. Okay. There's something out there, eh? Oh. You have the con, my good man. I think he's just hoping to get someone come out past that island. What is the torpedo range? Gun range is 11. Torpedo range should be about 8. Yeah, 8. I'm looking at the mini-map going, where's the number? It's up there on the top. Forgot I had that mod. 8.5. Emil Burton cops some shots. Alright, well, we own the center core and we have a DD friend on the other side, keeping it contested. They seem to be locked at 555 because they've got nothing. So, oop, 505. They lost a boat. Sims took out the Kirov. And we're about to take out the Nagato. Go on, buddy. Hit your engine boost and run. Go on, go back to that view. Okay, go back to steering then. Yeah, that Nagato is gonna cop it. Oh, go back. Hit Z again. I wish I could hit Z. It doesn't work for me. See? It just does that. Everything looks really intense. Ooh, one hit. And we're gonna get another one out of that. We're bound to get another one out of that. He's gonna overturn into one of them. Bugger. You gotta be really annoyed too, because they went just past him and ran out. He'd be sitting going, oh, a couple of 100 meters! Okay, looks like Epicurus is going to pick him to death. Gonna get help. There we go. Well done, sir. Taking out a Nagato. See? Little ones can take out the big ones. Just takes a lot more bullets than takes for the big ones to take out the little ones. Alright, so, what are we up to now? Gonna cruise back into the field of play and chase someone down, I suppose. We got a 6.1k detection range and an AK torpedo range. So that gives you roughly, roughly 2k of torpedo range to play with. I know it's 1.9. Okay, so we are getting... hit the wrong button. We're getting back into the game. That lander over there looks really, really unhealthy. Oh no. Oh, there's a Hatsuharu and a Furutaka that are really unhealthy on the other team. But Epicurus is sitting there going, yeah, no, they're easy kills. I'll mop them up later. Because we are, oh, no, we're still a couple of boats down. A couple of boats. One, two, three, four, five. Oh, it's all kicking off now. We got an Akatakakatakak. Took his engine, well done. He launched smoke, but we got another couple of shots in there. Дымогенератор запущен. Fires with sevens, especially when you're a BB, it gets a bit harsh. You're like, okay, they've got bullets that can go through me 10 times over, and I never hurt them. It does get a bit disheartening. Okay, managed to get a fire on that and a couple of invisible hits as well. It's always good when you can get an invisible hit. Always cracks me up too. You see the bullets come from where you just shot at, but yet you hit nothing. Torpedoes. Better shift that butt, Bertha. Don't overshift it. Alright, let him pass. We still haven't been able to clear him out of either one of the circles. Either one of the outer circles, anyway. Their 555 lead has crumbled to a 365 day lead day. their lead is a year. They have a 1 year lead on us. Mind you, it's starting to feel like that this match, isn't it? All right, let's kick this bar game in the bat in the butt. That's what I mean to say. Kick this game in the butt. Did that guy explode? No, he just disappeared. He's still in there. Fuji, dump your anything. And surely that can't be like too far away. Anyway, Epicurus has still got 27 seconds. Smoke could not help the Fuji if we wanted to. Should've lived longer, but ow, that's an engine. That hurts. Alright, got another couple of good shots on that Akka. You can repair it any time. Bang! Took down the Akka. And look at that. Look at that swarm of torpedoes coming through. I guarantee he would have dodged all of them. Okay, we've managed to start capping number two now. Although we're not going to be able to do it for long because that cruiser's going to come and stuff it all up. The glass coin.
I need support. All stations capture the base.
Alright, what are we going to do next, Epi? We've got New Mexico over there by himself. Although he's trying to rejoin the pack by getting around the back of the big island there. We got a nice little battle happening here between the Glasgoyne, Glassinair, and Fubukai and the Sims. assume we should be able to do some decent damage to him. Everyone is letting fly on the Colorado, hoping that he will continue course. And most of the time they do. He's coming straight for us. If he jumps in on the bandwagon, joining the sea of torpedoes, Emma's bound to hit him. Kick this in the guts, eh? Alright, what are we doing? We are... Let some shells fly on the glass now. Probably didn't really want to jump out behind that island, I don't think. Ow. What the frell was that? Yeah, okay. Ooh, one hit. One hit and a flooding. And he's still taking damage for it. Uh-oh. That'll be one of ours. Must be the New Mexico that hit us before. And staying just outside of torpedo range. And looks like a dump before and aft. But you are still gaining flooding damage. You're gonna kill him by flooding. Well done. Dumping smoke, and ooh, we are running out of time. It is done. And here we are in the aftermarket report for Epicurus, cruising around in the Gromanski. All in all, walking away with 300,611 gil. Well, gil, coins. I've been playing Final Fantasy, sue me. 3,232 experience, 162 free experience. Overall damage of 73,967. And a buttload of badges to go with it. Yeah, working on the old leg, eh? Alright, what else did we do? He was second in line for damage, next to the Sims. Well, a tier 5 and a tier 7, yeah, considering there was a Scarnhorst in there and everything. Oh, sorry, not damage, experience. And, yeah, there is a more detailed description. Just didn't quite kill that New Mexico. Next time. Okay, well, thank you for watching, and as always, please leave a like down the bottom, share this video around, and send me your replays. I'll chuck your one up like I did with Epicurus here. Okay, guys, have a good one. I'll catch you next time. See you.